Hey Trudeau, we hope you had a great winter break. While it's definitely a bit of a weird way to start off the school year, we're really excited to announce Pethsapp, which is Trudeau's brand new mobile app. And basically, its purpose is to allow all members of Trudeau to find everything they need all in one place. So, how do you use it? Well, let's jump right into it. So to start off, you'll want to download the app. If you're on iOS, go to the App Store, and go to the Google Play Store if you're on Android. Type Pethsapp into the search bar, and our school app should be the first result. Now all you have to do is download the app onto your phone. Awesome! Now let's open the app. The first thing you should see is the user consent page. Please read carefully before ticking the checkbox. Now it's time for the setup. Please keep in mind you'll have to do this whenever we add new features that require setting preferences. Click Next to continue.
Wow, this looks like a lot of stuff, but don't worry, we'll go through each of them step by step. First, let's go into notification settings, and if you're on iOS, you'll be asked for permission to grant app notifications. Please click Allow, and you can configure which notifications you want whenever you want. But we highly suggest that you keep app and user updates on so that you know whenever there's a new version of the app that you can upgrade to. Great, that's one down. Now let's get the rest of them. Tap Schedule Settings and then Part 1. Okay, so here's a series of questions that I'll be answering from the perspective of a student. Since I am a student, I'll be leaving the first section as is. For the second question, since I'm in hybrid school, I will also leave it as is. And finally, here's where you get to tell us if you want to have your schedule on your homepage or not. This is also completely optional, but we highly recommend it if you're either a student or a teacher. When we go back, we'll see part two. And if you've elected to not have a schedule on your home screen, then you won't be seeing this part, so hang tight. Note that you don't have to fill in all of these fields. We suggest that you copy-paste your meeting links for Google Meet or Zoom into these sections so that you have easy access to your classes. For the purpose of this tutorial, we won't be doing that. Great, we're nearly done. Now let's finish the last part. If you take public transit, select which bus line you take most often before going back. And with that, we're done the setup. Great job. Now for the moment you've all been waiting for. Drumroll, please. Let's start.
And boom, we're in. But before we go onto our homepage, I'll teach you where you find your setting first. Click on the three line on the top left and tap on My Preference at the very bottom. And here are the setting that we just set up, and you can change them whenever you want. Now, let's go back to home, again by clicking the three lines and tapping on home. Alright, your homepage contains the most important information. First, the schedule. So all you can see right now is winter break. However, when school started, you will see different courses on your schedule based on different time. And you can also find your room number or navigate to your meeting by clicking on the right video icon. Next up are the announcements. Click on the down button to read the whole list and the up button to shorten it again. You can also click the backward or forward arrow to navigate between different days. Moving on, here's a handy weather widget. Fun fact, if you rotate your phone horizontally, you can see the weather for the week. And finally, we have the calendar, where you can find a cohort day, holiday, and school event. Use the backward and forward arrow to navigate or click on the date to select which day you would like to go. You can always click on today to return to the current date. Not to mention, you can filter between calendar as well by clicking the arrow on the top right.
Cool. So that's the homepage. And now we know you all have lots of websites to keep in check of. And luckily, they are all in this app. So navigate the essential page to find out all the website links that you are looking for, such as the school website and teachers. But we'll let you to explore that on your own. And next, let's go to our voice section. So, here, you can provide suggestions to your TSEC reps. And you can also have the opportunities to request for some super cool features and report box to your tech chair. Yes. And finally, there is also a song request form for songs to be played before the national anthem for hybrid students. And last but not least, we have our the club section. As a student, you can find clubs on the club list, club quiz, and also find their meeting times there. And for club leaders, or you want to start your own clubs, there are tons of club resources under the For Leader section.
All right, just a couple more features to go. If you check out our community tab, you can find a fully fledged Twitter feed with tweets from YRDSB, Trudeau HS, TSAC, and even our school departments. On the other tab, you can find links to the Trudeau Times and our school's weekly newsletter. In the resource section, you can find useful tips and info compiled by students to answer all your burning questions. Find study tools, student services, post-secondary information, and much more. Finally, if you take public transit, this section is for you. Find useful links on each line, and if you click the information icon up on top, you can find general information regarding public transit around Trudeau.
And there we have it. We hope you find Pethsapp useful. And keep in mind that even though we did test the app pretty extensively, it wasn't built by an experienced team of developers, but rather a grade 12 student who, half the time, did not have any idea what he was doing. So in case you see something that's kind of funny or off, make sure to submit a bug report so we can fix that. And also remember, this isn't my app, it's not TSAC's app, but it's your app, and it's in your power to shape it by submitting feature requests, suggestions, or any improvements via the Our Voice page. And we're also working on a ton of new features, including dark mode, of course, Reddit-style voting for announcements, different languages like French and Chinese, and so much more, so stay tuned for that. And even if I can't get to them in time, rest assured you'll be in good hands with the far more talented tech chairs that come after me. And with that, thank you for watching. Trudeau, we hope you have a great year.